Today's flight is to Sylvania Airport in Sturtevant, Wisconsin. The airport is 7 nautical miles southwest of Racine Airport.
Thank you. my stampede. Woo-hoo! So, looking for the stamp at Sturtevant, or I guess it's also called Sylvania. It's in the town of Sturtevant. It's right next to the eye, which is kind of cool, but it's also very loud. So I apologize for the yelling, but apparently there's supposed to be a terminal here, and there really is a lot of nothing besides some hangars, and it looks like a defunct flight school, and also a really cool skydiving operation. So we're just gonna go walk over and take a picture next to the sign, because apparently that's okay too. So we're kind of bummed that we didn't actually, are not actually getting a stamp, but it's close enough to us that we could always come back another day and get a real stamp, right?
Yep. Lala's leading the way. Look at her. Lala.
Well, I guess it says Aries Aviation and not Sturtevant Airport, which kind of sucks, but whatever. Huh? Yeah. So we're going to get our little selfie going and we'll be right back. Hey everyone, we are at sitting under the wing at Sturtevant, or got another name, Sylvania. That's the other name for it. So on the way here, the radio wasn't quite as loud as I would have liked, and our next journey was supposed to be Kenosha Airport. So I don't feel comfortable going into a towered airport when I can barely hear my radio, let alone maybe not even hear it at all. So we're actually just going to go back to Kenosha, go back to Racine and call it a day for today. But we're just waiting for some of these parachute guys to come back down, because we definitely don't want to hit them. That would be a very bad day for us. So anyway, we're going to load up in a little bit and we're head back to Racine.